two drive. I think it's already mounted underneath this plate here. I think it's just a 1 terabyte MP600 that will be used as our C drive. So in total, it'll be a 7 terabyte system with redundancy as well. So now that you're up to speed on where we're at with Prometheus, we can start talking about what we're doing today. If you guys recall, this is gonna be a metal tubing system. I've never worked with metal tubing before, so it's gonna be a fun learning experience for me. This is one of the tubes that we're gonna be using. You can see that they are already pre-bent. They shipped pre-bent because it's really near impossible to bend metal tubes unless you have the proper tools for it, which I do not. Now, I could just start measuring and cutting this and hope for the best, but that's a little bit risky because I actually didn't buy enough metal tubing to make any mistakes. I only bought enough for the build, assuming that everything goes perfectly and I don't F up anything. So instead, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually cut and measure all of our runs. I'm gonna create all of our runs with PETG tubing first, and then once I have those individual pieces, I'll use them as a template for cutting our metal piping exactly where it should be. That's probably as far as we're gonna get today.